What is up everybody, RIN-RIN here, and welcome back in another video of Resident Evil. Last time I found out what to do over here to, you know, go down the way over here. So this time I'm trying to figure out what am I gonna do, because lots of happening over here, and also I'm in danger, which is very hard now. And the zombies keep spawning everywhere. I was like, what do I do? It's very hard. I mean, that's very more difficult now. So I hope this will work. Oh, it's only caution. Gotta use this one. Oh no. And I don't have my health too. Gonna be more tough for me. I did this one. Let's get out of here and see what's gonna happen to us. Oh no, okay. Zombies not spawning anymore. What am I doing over here? There's a switch, will you push it? There's no reactor. Okay, so I'm going to go over here. What is this? Oh shit. Oh shit, what is this? Not waiting for that, jeez. Can I kill those guys? Alright, they activated. Alright, so I know, at least I know what to do. Bullshit. Alright, we're back over here. At least I know what to do now over here. So this will be a piece of cake. Oh, those bastards. Alright, I got no points. Oh, we gotta run. Damn, I don't have ammo again. One more bullet. Can I kill this zombie over here? Where's the zombie? What? Zombie's gone. Oh lord, what? Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh no, I'm gonna go outside of here again. It's not good. A little bit good then. Please don't, no more hostile. I really forgot about that.
Jill? Is that you, Jill?
Who's
oh,
this?
Chris, you're alive!
It's Chris?
Of course. Damn it, we're in quite a predicament, Jill.
I know, Chris. Anyway, I have to open this room. Well, Chris, I'll be sure to come back and help you soon. Will you wait here?
Thanks. I'll be waiting here for you.
First of all, why are you here? Oh, no. What is this? Come on. I think that's what I'm gonna use later on. Come on. Come on. Don't be shy. Yes, keep walking. Yes. There's one more evidence over here. I think I need to open this one. No. There's one more over here. Oh no, it's easy. I think I'm gonna use this light for the game. that day. What is this? Maybe it's not the upgrade that I used to. Nothing. It's always nothing. Come on, give me some hands. Oh wait, I think I gotta push this button over here. No, there's no button. I don't know. It's weird that the zombie over here too is. Oh! Where are we?
Wesker?
Hello, Wesker.
Barry is no longer useful.
Just as I thought. You are the man behind all of this. Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
Sukka.
That's why having stars nosing about it is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Joe. To me, the monsters you mentioned mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the Tyrant.
Tyrant? This is the first Tyrant. So cool, dude. But I don't have anything to fight that thing. I'm gonna die soon.
Tyrant virus is a super virus, which creates a monster which is much stronger than human beings. Tyrant is the most powerful biological weapon in the world.
You don't mean you're experimenting with real people?
Yes.
This is really beautiful. All this power will be mine.
For the sake of an awful creature?
Don't be upset. All weak people exist to me.
Wait. Don't tell me I'm gonna fight that already. I don't have really anything. Wesker, you can control that because you don't have anything yet. That's a big heart though. Oh, Whoa. I can't find that one yet. I don't have anything on me. I'm trying to get a lock. Oh no. Looks like there's a control device for this phone, but there's no time to upgrade it.
Wait, I can really find it.
I was so buried nervous over there. Of course. Wait, can I get Wesker gun from ammo? What a miserable did. Just give me the gun, Wesker. Keep. Okay, there's no gun. This is very awful. So lab key is for it's gonna be so difficult. Don't have this or neither this one. Let's save the game first. Where is it? That's my ink ribbons. Yes, we gotta save. Kill 23. Laboratory B3. Now all I need to outrun these motherfuckers. Outside of this room. What? Well, I kinda glad. Oh no. Okay. I kinda glad that these guys are. They're not zombies anymore. Because. Those idiots. Hello.
Oh, Jill!
Sorry for keeping you waiting.
So, everything is done?
Well, almost, yes. Now let's go.
Do you have anything? Because I don't. Where are we going, though?
Let's go!
What? You just leave me alone? You son of my ass? Yes. What? No. I never liked you guys. Seven bullets and one hit. No, I'm not.
Let's go.
You're more creepy than a zombie, jeez.
This is Brad! Running out of fuel! If there is anyone alive, contact me now, okay? This is your
plan. Alright, this gun. Are we gonna fight him 2v1? I hope. Oh, what is this? Wait, what? A battery? Oh, what a coincidence.
Oh no, you must be kidding! After we've come all the way here!
Ladies first! Go first, Jill!
But Chris!
Give me a chance to play nice guy.
Okay, I leave it up to you. See you again at the heliport.
What? This is the final and I don't have anything. What is this? Flare? Uh-oh, I know this part. But first let's look around. This is the way. Well then, I hope I can beat this using 7. Wait, was that it over? I hope so. Please, let this be over. Helicopter, come on, get out of here. Where's the sun going? Oh wait, was it over? Was it really over? Yes! It's really over! I thought I gotta fucking fight that guy again. Jeez, that scared me a lot. Damn, that's a big mantra. Wait, what's that, Chris? What is that face, Chris? This is the original Chris face. Alright. Woo! Finally! Oh wait, there's Rebecca too. I really thought, guys, I am doomed. I gotta fight that guy using 7 bullets. But I don't need to now, because... Oh my god. I guess it just ended right there. I guess... I just remember that I'm gonna fight that again. But I guess that was in Director's Cut. But I don't know if I gotta play Chris. Because I'm planning to play that in Resident Evil Remake. Ask Chris. Series. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and I hope you enjoy this video really. And also sub for more videos like Resident Evil. So I really appreciate you, all of you, the subscriber. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. Oh wait, it's not over yet. What is that? Alright. I guess that's all. 4 hours and 23 saves. 4 hours? Well, really? I can't believe myself, I only did that in 4 hours. Well, I didn't beat the, you know, the last save of the Resident Evil 3. I only have 20 saves, but this one... Mansion Hall, what?